Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on May 28, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 152.05 meters. Compared to May 24, it is down 5 meters. At this time last year, the water level was 150.43 meters, so it is more than 1 meter high this year. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 16,100 cubic meters per second. So, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 54%. The discharge rate is much higher than usual. According to the dam data, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam continues to drop steadily. As we have said, they are trying to lower the water level to 145 meters by increasing the discharge. The deadline is June 10. The rest is about 10 days. Looking at the data, there seems to be no problem so far. Check the data from the upstream observatory. The flow rate is increasing, albeit gradually. The flow rate here has a great effect on the Three Gorges Dam. So I'm always looking at the data from this observatory. Until June 10, there are about 10 days left. Today's water level is around here, and it can be said that they are lowering the water level as planned. The difference from 145 meters is about 8 meters. So they need to keep the water level down about 60 centimeters a day. Now, let's take a look at the water level downstream of the Three Gorges Dam. As you can see, the water levels are still rising across the board at the downstream observatories. Although the discharge is slightly reduced at the Three Gorges Dam, there is a time lag before it is reflected downstream. The fact that June is approaching with a high water level means that even a small amount of heavy rain may cause flooding. Therefore, it cannot be said that the water level of the Three Gorges Dam has dropped and everything is okay. Do you know Baihetan Dam? It is a huge dam completed last year with the prestige of China. It has the second largest hydroelectric power generation capacity in the world after the Three Gorges Dam, and has been operating turbines in sequence since June last year. Now, since June of last year, I have been monitoring the Baihetan hydropower facility. Articles about this dam are always reported in three parts. Of course, the article is from the Chinese government media. The first is which of the 16 turbines scheduled to operate. At this time, the word, first step, and 1 million kilowatt turbine is always included. Next is the story of coal. The article says that they were able to reduce this much with coal use to appeal to coal removal. And finally, all turbines will be operational by July 2022. There is some blurring, but it is always composed of these three parts. From June of last year to April of this year, the article has always been this content. It is a repetition of sentences as if there is no problem at all. However, in the article that came out on May 21, something went wrong. The third part of the article has been fixed. Instead of the target of July, it was secretly changed to the expression within the year. In other words, the progress is 5 months behind schedule. The concealment of slow progress has finally become clear. There are 16 turbines in all, but only 7 are in good working order. Nothing inconvenient for them will be published in the article. This is the prestige of the nation. Their face is utterly lost. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Please note that this is a rough value. The end of May will be reached, and the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. In the past, it was often raining in the southern part of China. However, from now on, it will be the season when the area moves north. So, it is possible that there will be more rain on the south side of the Three Gorges Dam and in the lower reaches of the Yangtze River. Let's check with Windy. Windy predicts that it will rain in the lower reaches of the Three Gorges Dam and in the southern part of the dam. However, the rain around the Three Gorges Dam is not so strong. This is the state of the downstream side, and it is an image of the same period last year. Now, we can only know the local situation from satellite images. Is it illuminated by electricity like this at night? The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has 23 radial gates. The Three Gorges Dam seems to have 23 radial gates in the discharge facility. There are 23 gates, one for each. The gate, which you can see from the outside, is broadcast in the news, so you probably know it well. However, there is not much information inside the embankment. It seems that the mobile crane at the top of the dam is raising and lowering the gate. The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? By the way, the Three Gorges Dam has various problems. But do you know about the mud problem? A common problem with dams is the accumulation of mud and sand. The Three Gorges Dam is more than 2 kilometers long and is widespread. This slows down the flow of the river. Then mud and sand will settle near the dam. Furthermore, at this time of year, the water level is raised to nearly 175 meters. The water surface of the dam will be at the same height as the upstream point. At that point, the flow of the river slows down. Then, mud will accumulate in the surrounding area. About 260 million tons per year will stop in the upstream area, which will only accumulate year by year. Over a long span, the dam's water storage capacity will decline. Are they removing a huge amount of mud? The later, the bigger the problem. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.